Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Final Fantasy 15. Alright, we left off. We were just told by some rando coming up from the dock, apparently the ships aren't running like they're supposed to be. So we're going to go and investigate. What was that? I didn't even hear it. Okay, the Hexatheon. That's... what? That's a thing, I guess. I guess that must mean the gods, I assume, in this, the whole thing. But yeah, now that I'm reading it, it does make sense, because Shiva and Ifrit are mentioned, and Bahamut, who is obviously going to be a god. Obviously. Have you seen Bahamut? Alright. Titan, the Archaeon, steadfast as stone. My tongue does not want to work today. I just had coffee. I should be able to work. Alright. Ramo, the Fulgurian, sharp as lightning. That's pretty neat. Shiva, the Glacian, gentle as snow. Are you sure you want to go with gentle? Because, I've seen her in the last few games. She's not gentle. Ever. Leviathan, the Hydratian, relentless as tides. Bahamut, the Draconian, unbending as iron, obviously. Ifrit, the Infernian, fickle as fire. I wouldn't describe fire as fickle, really. I'd describe it as ow. Really, that's what I would do. Since time immemorial, they have watched over Eos. All right, that was all that had to tell me. Just the names of the gods.
Everything will be up and running by morning.
Hopefully. Okay, now the lighting changed. Now it's actually normal. Normal moonlight. Okay, well. Come over here, and nothing.
Man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
Well, it might be because we're like... what would that be? 8 o'clock at night? I think. I have to translate military time real quick in my head. Yeah, that does seem about right. Okay. Well, so far for that.
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis?
Uh-huh.
Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure.
The Crown Prince Eleusis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
Of course you will. All right, what do you need?
What do you want?
Yeah, there we go. Hey, earned 80 XP.
I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map.
You're not leaving me much choice there, Dino. You Italian-sounding motherfucker. Well, Italian mobster-sounding motherfucker.
Mark where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones. Like this one.
Rough gemstones,
and your
okay.
Ship will come in. Don't. And the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
What did I say? This is a fucking mobster Italian. That's what I said. You're acting like it. Okay, let's get moving. Alright.
He's really got your number, Nox.
Yeah, I know.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Well, yeah, that's
true. The press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Iggy, do you not like the media? Iggy, no, Iggy, don't be mean about the media. That's the last thing they need right now. Oh, there's a question mark, because there's a kitty.
It's a kitty. It's a kitty. I want to talk to the kitty.
There we go.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll?
Yeah.
How come you're all alone?
Oh, this is so adorable with cats.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Yeah.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea.
That's true.
Let's go.
That's true. Noctis can fish, which we've already done before. So, I've already shown you guys how that works.
This one's perfect.
Oh my god, Prompto. The only one allowed to make... cat-based puns as me. God damn it, Prompto.
Here you go. Caught fresh.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I had caught some fish already.
You don't like fish?
Doesn't like them fresh.
You only like cooked fish. All right.
Such a spoiled little shit. Consult the chef at Mother of Pearl. All right, well, I could do that. Might as well head over here, because we have really no other choice. Well, hi there again. I just passed by you a little bit ago. I keep hitting the wrong button. I mean to hit the X button to run, and I keep hitting the A button. It's weird. I'm getting all my controls fucked up. Oh, wait. I have to go here for the quest. There we go.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What?
No.
There's this.
That wasn't my attempt.
I'm only teasing. Okay. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up.
Oh, so he's done this before.
Customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
Do I have one? I'm pretty sure I do. Give the fish to Coctura? Coctura? Is that? That's a weird ass name. Okay. I'm not trying to judge, but that's a weird name.
You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Mine's not.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
So you do know the cat, and this cat pulls a scam a lot. Well, I say scam. Being adorable. So am I. That's as far as I know, that's not gonna happen, so. Blah. Okay, a gentleman's agreement. Huzzah! Time to head off and deal with Dino's shit right, after I feed the kitten.
Hey, the kitten.
You're one spoiled cat.
Oh, yeah. Spoiled little shit.
I think he likes you.
I guess. He better.
Clawed his way into a heart.
Oh,
might keep on clinging. Forever.
Oh my god. Gladdy, I'm going to punch you. Well, I would if you were not so likely to break me. Okay. Huh. Fucking. Gods damn it. Let's just get moving. Just fuck. I knew the puns were coming, but I wasn't prepared for them as well as I thought I was. Metal scrap. I needed that metal scrap. I needed that a lot. Gonna be holding on to that for a bit. Alright. What do we got to do? Oh, it's all the way up there. Oh, fuck that mess. We're gonna nap here, because why not? Nap right here. We gotta get all the way back, but that's my fault. I should have been paying attention to the time. That's my bad. I forgot that since we're in civilization, there's no real chance of anything attacking me, so I need to be careful. But right now, I need to get some sleep in, and I'm more liable to get a better experience boost over here than I am over at the trailer over there.
Just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
Well, I know that you're cool with camping, but at the same time, I don't want to risk having to go all the way to a camp spot I can't find and then have problems. Oops, I should talk to him if I want to stay here. Okay.
Greetings, sir.
Hi there. Ooh, a 2.0. But that's a lot of gil.
Perhaps next time.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe not. Okay, well then, in that case, fuck. There is plenty of reason to try and do a campsite out here, but do I have timed quest? Huh? This is the first I've noticed this. Alright. What? Timed hunt over here for a Cactar Slactuar. Active from chapter 1 onward. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Wow. What? This is the first I've noticed this. The fuck? Okay, so it's over this area here. That's where it is. At least that's what it looked like on the map. Okay, so where's... Oh, I need to talk to the tipster. God damn it. I'm an idiot. If I talk to the tipster, which was the woman I was talking to earlier, she should be able to point me in the right direction for a campsite nearby. Okay. Oh, shit. Come on. Let me do
Welcome to the
things.
Mother of Pearl.
Oh, hi there. Again. Let's
we
talk.
We use the freshest fish in every dish.
Oh, there's a campsite right off the beach. That would have been nice to know. Got some procurement points. Alright, we're good. Any hunts nearby?
No end of headaches this lot.
Well, yeah, that's usually how it goes. Ruby Shears and the Vanith Coast at all times. Okay, I can pick that up.
It's in
Peace
your
to
capable
the beach.
Hands.
Well, I mean, here's hoping. Alright, food.
Take a look at the menu.
Got whitefish and tomato sauce. That doesn't look like a normal fish. That looks like a piranha. Then again, this is Final Fantasy. Of course it looks like a piranha. Okay, Sea's Bounty Risotto. And, wow. These get expensive. Shit. Golden Gratin and Steamed Crab with Rock Salt. Okay. That is a whole bunch of stuff there. Honestly, the whitefish and tomato sauce and Sea's Bounty looks like stuff I want to get. If anything, it would be Sea's Bounty first. But I don't need food right away. Yep, we'll attempt to remember that.
How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
You're not. That's the thing. Alright, head onwards and do the thing. The campsite. Oh, I just realized the bounty's pretty close to the campsite. I could do it. It is pretty close to civilization. I could always run back. If, you know, fit hits the shan. I don't know why I censored myself. I can easily say shit hits the fan on my channel. What am I doing? When I'm at work that I can't say it that much. Anyway, fuck it. I'm just gonna do it. It's right there. Fuck it. Why not? Also, timed quests. I've never seen those. That must be something new. Okay,
it's
well.
Time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Alright, well.
How about some light?
Indeed.
We got some light, or at least I got some light. So they're relatively close to each other.
Nice here.
Relatively, anyway. Okay. Okay.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Yep, seems like it indeed.
Well, here we are.
Okay, so they are weak to this weapon. Okay. That makes it easier to do them. But they are really strong in general. Holy shit. Okay, that almost went bad. Hey, Prompto! Nice on ya. Shit. Holy fuck. I'm gonna point warp. There we go, because I need a bit of a health break. Holy shit. Whew. Okay. That almost went badly.
Don't die on me.
I wasn't planning on it. Let's deal with this one here. This straggler on its own. There we go. Come on. Ow. Jesus. Oh, ow. That didn't work out. Push in on me. Alright. There we go. That was not... That did not work out. I'll admit that. That did not work out the way I intended. Holy shit. Okay. I should work out. Okay, that really did not work out the way I wanted it to.
Going for it.
Another one! Nice! Beautiful. Come on. Ow. That really didn't work. Come on. Do a point warp. There we go, so I can get out of there. Get a little health. Okay. And now. There we go. And this one should be dealt with. There we go. Let's do a regroup.
Everyone form up.
Sure. Gotcha. All right. There's this one here. Come on. Yeah, there we go. That was perfect. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Hey. Perfect. Ish. Come on. I'm getting a couple blind side bonuses on this one. Ow. That hurt. I can't even fucking warp out of here. Alright. Fuck it. I should do another potion on me. Might as well. Yeah, I wanted to double check. So it takes more damage to ice and to the greatsword. Okay. That works out. At least a little bit. There we go. That did that one. And that should kill that one. Uh-oh. Those two got hit. That's not good. Okay. Shit. That did not work out well.
Yeah, you really did.
Yeah. Well, at least Prompto's honest.
Seafood would make you
happy. Come on.
Especially something this big.
What it gained in size, it was lost in flavor.
Alrighty.
That's what you're hung up about.
Well, I mean, to be fair, that's a decent issue to be hung up about, considering all he does is really cook. Well, cook and, you know, spear things. Then again, I gave him the spear. I don't know, I lost the plot halfway through that. Alright, I'm just gonna head to the fucking campsite, because that was difficult. That was not great. I really shouldn't have done that. That's basically what I'm saying here.
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Well, I wouldn't say this is nowhere. At least right here. This is a beach, if anything. Oh, there's some crabs over there, too. Huh. Those aren't bounty crabs, so I'm not going to deal with them. But, hey, that's a thing.
You want to make camp?
Right there. Well, yeah. That's what I was planning on doing.
It could crash right here.
Yep.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Well, I was planning on it. Honestly. Alrighty. Well, one day elapsed between the last time I rested and now, so there we go. And there's one of the new ones. Grilled Wild Trevally, or whatever the hell it's pronounced as. That's actually pretty good. At least when you compare it to this. Yeah, when you compare it to the level 4 here and level 4 here, it's pretty good, because that's a level 7 and then a level 2 for the HP boost. I think that's pretty good. I think that's worth it. I'll do this, especially because I can always fish up more. Especially because I'm right there. Drink my coffee real quick. Give me a moment. There we go. Perfect. That looks great. Holy shit, I want that. Wow. Alrighty. And because we're really close to the next level, this is going to be a cakewalk. Alright. Hey, level 9. Fuck yeah. And I got to level up for fishing. Hell yeah. Long-lasting line. Perfect. And Iggy got oil-drizzled steam fish. That sounds good in and of itself. All right, let's get moving.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know.
Yeah,
I did it
a little
too.
Bit. Yeah, I like that. I'm gonna save that. That's pretty good. That was us pulling into Golden Key. God damn it, laddie. Of course, me fishing. Let's get me fishing. Cause the wife-to-be knows I fish, right? If not, she's gonna find out. Oh, this guy. Yeah, that's a way too close up. Shit. Duh. Okay.
Not bad.
Of course you say that, Gladdy. Of course you say that. We got Dino here, the little Italian mobster motherfucker. Got Discoil, who helped us with the cat.
Well, nailed it.
Yeah.
Got warp too. So unfair.
Yeah, well, I mean, you wish. You wish you could, but it's not going to help you much. I just saved that, right? Photo already saved. Yep, okay, good. And... Anything? Oh, something. Oh, what do we got here? Something with Gladdy.
I wish Ignis would get off my back.
He'd ease up if you could just get up in the morning.
He's got a point.
Cure for sleeping in. All right. Crack of dawn tomorrow. We train at the beach.
That lip sync is kind of broken, but okay, sure. Why not?
If you think it'll help.
Yeah.
No doubt about it. You'll feel like a new man.
Are you sure about that? Because I'm not believing you. Having to run on the beach. Oops. I didn't mean to say that. Having to train on the beach. Your friend has invited you on a tour. Join him at dawn tomorrow to undertake a special task. You must remain in the vicinity of your destination.
Come on.
Alrighty.
Alrighty.
Well, I guess I gotta do this. So, away I go. Whee! Okay. Gotta follow him. I guess. I'll deal with those later. Since there's no time for this, I might as well follow him. Alright. So, we have to go all the way at this end? Okay. Alright. We're at the rock face here.
So, what are we gonna do exactly?
We're going for a run. Nice and simple.
What?
Is that what you call it?
That's all?
Try saying that when your lungs are ripe to burst. Sand's tough to run on.
He's right.
There's no better way to improve stamina. And no better time to do it than first thing in the morning. To make it interesting, what say we race?
Okay.
Race?
With now stakes. You're just showing off.
If you lose, you have to train with me every day.
Man, I can't lose, can I?
No.
There's the goal. Now let's get started.
Yeah. All right. Well, here we go.
Ready?
Two, one.
Set. Go.
All right. Well, luckily I have the, okay,
Dan,
come on.
He's quick for his size.
Yeah, he is.
You trying to lose?
Well, no. I'm also wondering why are you walking? Okay. His run is a little faster than mine, but mine, since I did the, stamina thing, lasts for far longer.
You barely lift my legs off the sand.
Well, that's going to be how it's going to be. You just need to keep running, man. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, looks like I'm gonna win, because I don't see Gladdy anywhere behind me. And that stamina bracelet might have helped me a little bit too much.
Yes.
Just a little bit.
Well done, Noct.
Yeah, no, even though you weren't that close behind me earlier.
When you come back to camp this early, encrusted in sand.
Well, I mean, that's
nice
true.
And smug when you see him.
Oh, of course.
If this doesn't shut Ignis up, I don't know what will. I gotta say, though, it's kind of nice at this hour.
There we go. You take from this, that's good enough for me. Come on, let's go.
Well, I mean, he's not wrong. It
good
is pretty cool at that hour.
Yeah, I know. I'm awesome.
Is that what you call it? You were bitching and moaning a little bit ago. 20 AP! Hey, there we go. And the rest of them rejoined the party. Now I can go grab all that stuff I looked over the last time. All that Magicka. Stiff. There's the Elemancy. Whatever the hell they call it here. Alright. There we go. And the fire ones over here. There we go. And perfect. All right. Now that we've done the camping thing, we can go back to do the, we can head back and finish the bounty, and then we can go do the gentleman's agreement. Huzzah! Sorry, I watched a lot of How I Met Your Mother. That's where my brain immediately goes. Boy. This was a good episode, I think. Maybe. Well, I mean, hard to tell. It's usually after I'm done editing where I decide, okay, this was a decent one. Alright. Is the cat still by a little spot where I saw him? Find out. Okay, this is a long walk. This is probably to deal with load time. Probably. Oh, the cat's still there. Access information about limited time hunts and contests from the main menu. Okay.
Meow. Meow. Oh, so cute.
Alright. Let's finish the quest. I say quest. It's more like a hunt. Close enough. Alright. And
welcome
let's
back.
Talk. And there we go.
Making
Hunt
quite a
complete.
Name for yourself.
Well, I'm good at that. Wow. It's a high elixir and a lot of gil. Perfect. Saving and I'm not going
to
eat here.
To
I already
take your
ate.
Order.
I'm good. I'm good. Thank you, though. How about any other ones
we
that are going on?
We appreciate help with these troublemakers.
The gourmands of Vanath. Aren't these... I was dealing with ruby shears before. These are spark shears. And they're a lot stronger. Quite a bit. And I'm only level 9. I'm not gonna try.
Thank
At least
you
these
for your
ones.
Patronage.
You're welcome. Alright. I'm gonna go do that thing now. Well, it should be. Fresh from the ocean. Yep, you're right. That's a... Just fresh enough.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
You say that right now when you know in about a bit. That's a phrase. My brain. I should just fucking head there right now. Deal with anything that comes up. There's gonna be a lot. Alright. Gonna do this real quick. Just so I can get that marker off. There we go. Get it off my map so it stops being annoying. And, that's actually quite a bit up the road. I could have actually taken the car. I'm gonna do that. Fuck it. Why not? Oh, come on. There we go. Perfect. Let's get into the regalia. Let's do auto. To quest location. Yep. Take about a minute.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Alrighty. Let's get going. And of course, top has to go down because why not? Alright.
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery, boy.
The royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Apparently.
It's not weighing me down.
Well, I mean, that's good at least. I'm trying to get a good camera angle like this, but I was like, isn't there like a better one? I found out, no, there's not. I'm just stupid. Yeah, this should get me pretty close. If not, you know, exactly on it, should get me pretty damn close. All right. Well, it says I'm near the finish. Doesn't feel like it, but... Make sure to stop for gas before the tank runs dry. Well, I did that while I was at Golden Key, so... There's no real need to do it now. Alright, and...
sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Alright. I'm pretty sure we are. I've done this before. So, let's just... Oh, come on. There we go. Gotta head this way. We're really high up here. Oh, jeez. I was about to say, we're a little too high up. I'm thinking I need to go on the other one. Which I was right. I did. Okay. So, head across here. Do you hear that noise? Yep, that is a noise. Oh, there's also some things over here.
Rock okay. And roll!
Oh, for fuck's sake. Stop it, Prompto. Oh!
OMG. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Shit. And it's right around him. Oh, fuck. How the... Okay. I should stop. Okay. Ooh, that was close. I should walk really slowly. Really slowly. Okay. I'm almost there. I can pick up the pace a little bit more now. Mineral deposit. There it is. Okay. Garnet stone. Yeah, that's my birthstone. How about that? Okay. Should I head that way, or... No, that's a sharp drop. I wouldn't be able to make it. Alright. I would not be able to make it. I need to... Okay. Okay, it has two sets of wings. One for its big head. Ah. Ow! Ow.
Off it goes.
That was really close, but really cool. Holy shit.
Oh, we made it out alive.
Barely. I seriously thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
If you say so. Okay. I felt like that was possibly going to do a game over. especially when it hit me like it did. I did not expect that. Okay. Well, I'll just call that good for now. I'm just gonna end this episode. I'm gonna have them drive back to Golden Key. And I'll just call this good. That was way too close. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This is the one and only Stray Cat playing games, getting really close to giant birds just to get a fucking garnet stone for an Italian mobster motherfucker for you.